The famous Indian car manufacturer Mahindra has confirmed to bring the facelifted version of their most famous mid-size SUV XUV300. The XUV300 already proved itself as one of the safest cars of India. The SUV was first launched in the year 2019 in the Indian market and till now has not received any facelift version. But now it is ready to get the facelifted version, which has been designed by getting the design inspirations from SsangYong Tivoli. According to Mahindra, the facelifted version will arrive in the Indian market in the middle of 2022 at the expected price between Rs 9 to 14 lakhs ex-showroom. In terms of power, the new facelifted version of XUV300 will be available in two engine options: V6 compliant 1.2-liter direct injection turbo petrol engine, which can be able to produce 130 bhp of power and 200 Nm of peak torque, and 1497 cc 1.5-liter turbocharged direct injection 4-cylinder diesel engine, which can generate 120 bhp of power and 300 Nm of peak torque. The engines will be mated to an optional 6-speed manual or 6-speed automatic transmission. The SUV can be able to deliver the mileage between 18 to 20 kmpl. Talking about the exterior design, the SUV will get sportier rug look with dual tone exterior. Up front, it will get sleek LED projector headlights with inserted LED derails, stylish chrome inserted black strip instead of front grille with Mahindra badging at the center, sleek black air inlets, updated front bumper with plenty of black cladding, and bumper mounted black inserted fog lights housing. The side profile will get power heated war beams with indicated turn indicators, body color door handles, roof rail, blacked out B pillar, side body molding, large wheel locks with black cladding, and new set of crystal cut multi-spoke alloy wheels. The rear profile will receive new set of LED tail lights, Mahindra badging at the center of the boot, rear washer and defogger, rear wiper, tailgate integrated spoiler, spoiler mounted emergency braking light, rear fog lights and rear reflectors, and updated rear bumper with black cladding. The interior of the SUV is expected to be updated with a number of updated features, including the airy cabin, premium quality soft touch materials, new dashboard setup with dash mounted silver highlighted AC vents, D-cut electric power adjustable leather wrap flat button steering wheel with steering mounted controls, color adjustable fully digital instrument cluster with multi information display, 7-inch touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto along with Bluetooth and navigation system, premium sound system, remote trunk opener, multi-drive modes, auto climate control, wireless smartphone charger, push-button start and stop, ambient lighting, remote keyless entry, well-cushioning ventilated seats for comfortable ride with 60-40 split rear seats with center armrests with cup holders and bigger boot space. The SUV is expected to be updated with a number of radar-based safety and assistive features, including monocoque structure, ABS with EBD, hill assist, hill descent control, anti-rollover protection, electric stability control, lane keeping assist system, seatbelt and door hazard warning system, forward collision warning system, lane departure warning system, blind spot detection, rear cross traffic alert, lane change assist, exit assist function, safety distance alert, high beam assist, multiple airbags, traffic sign recognition, driver attention alert, and rear parking camera with front and rear parking sensors. Thank you.